today's black legends.
Misty Copeland.
Ballet is one of the most racially exclusive art forms, but Misty Copeland is changing the face of the game. She's the first African-American principal ballerina in the 75-year history of the American ballet.
I would say that it is a full body, mind, spirit experience.
Copeland's also a best-selling author and one of Time's 100 Most Influential for 2015.